You have to pass the desolation before you get there. Long, long bridges overlooking swamps, decaying trees, occasionally a home, foundations crumbling, wet wood peeling away. What do those people see? The people in those homes? Crocodiles, snakes, bugs along the water, a ripple of the murky water under the full moon, the vultures perched along the treetops. They have the isolation, the beauty of the solitude, but it's a different kind of decay they see. A different kind of decay. A different kind.